Today, I will be teaching you how to make a really cool garden scene. So first, dry some green rice. Let it sit in the sun after you dried it with food coloring and vinegar. Then, lay it out on your board, making a hat. Then, you're going to use some blue pebbles. Cute little blue pebbles and clear pebbles. So, place them on like this. So first, some pebbles. And then add a little bit of clear pebbles.
Oh, you can play all by yourself now.
And then get some glue. And then continue. Now that you have made your water, it's time to put some rocks aside it. I'll show you. Okay. So you put the rocks at each edges, at both sides. And then put your bridge. Get over to the garden, of course. I'll see you when I'm done.
Okay, now that you put rocks around your river, it's time to get a swing. So cool. And then, right here. Then, this, put it right there. Make it look nice. Maybe we should put it like that. That's better. Okay. And then let's put the well over here. And then we got a little windmill. Let's put it next to the well. And then you're going to get some black beans and then pour it. Put that on the other side. Let's get a little fire pit. And then we can put the fire over there. And it looks making some soup. Now let's get this cute welcome sign with a squirrel on top. Let's put it over there. And then let's get this cute little pond over here and put it. So first, let's take some pebbles out. And then put it in. Then we can put our little frog in there, sitting on the leaf. Then we have a little turtle thing over there, and the mute swan can go there. Then we have this, but that's for later. This is where the beehive will go over there. Now, let's get some mushrooms. And then let's get this. Then we can get this. There's something different in each box. Now, here's what's inside the hexagon. Have a little bee with a beehive. Let's put that at the bee section. Oh, put it right there. be for later. Then, oh gosh, these are so pretty. Look at these hexagon shapes. Let's put them in the path for the garden that came from the bridge. I'll show you later. Got these wooden ones. Let's put them in the bridge. I'll show you later as well. Show you all that stuff. Let's get some of these. You can get these at Hobby Lobby. And then we can put them anywhere inside our tent. It's okay if yours doesn't look exactly like mine. It just matters if it's good and, but the most important thing is to have fun. But I think yours will look really cool. Now let's get out our mushrooms and plant them on one side of the garden. After you set out your mushrooms, we can use this for a box of seeds. Let's set that inside of your tent. Even though it doesn't look
like
it.
I need to pull a handful of animal chips.
Corn with vinegar and food coloring, mix them up. Then we can put them inside the little jar. It's okay if some of them spill. One thing for sure. Let me see, where did I put the lid, guys? Now that you did that, let's fill this up. Scoop some up. And pretend these are grass seeds. And put them anywhere in a grass tent. Now you can get some wooden acorns and plant them on the other side of your garden. So these can grow oak trees. Now you can get some gnomes and put them on the swing. They look so cute over there. Or you can put one of them on the swing. And then get this one. We'll be making food by the fire. Then open our other box. What's in here? Ooh. We have a pot. Two cute wooden butterflies.
a ladybug and some other stuff. But there is a key in here. Now there's just some wooden toys and cookie cutters. I mean, Play-Doh cutters. And then we have a pink bunny. We can spread them around because we can pretend they're real bunnies. A yellow bunny. A white bunny. A blue bunny. That can be a water bunny. These bunnies will be magical bunnies. This one can be a sun bunny, so it will go on the top of our roof. Or not. It can just go on the swing with the yellow dress tomorrow. And then we have this one that's a flower bunny. She can go on the grass. Land bunny likes to play with flower bunny. And then we have a cardinal. Then you can put this in here. And then add some rainbow soil. Carefully pour some in there. Try not to make a mess. There. Now you can put it anywhere you want. Then you can put your key on the little table where your seats are, and the ladybug and butterflies in the garden. Here's a little bird. You can put it sitting on. You can put it near the well. And last but not least, the fence. Now just put it anywhere around your garden. There.